stare in servizio, stare in servizio, stare in servizio.
Welcome,
nice to meet you.
Thank you for coming to the City Hall.
Thank you.
And water. It's a great to Copenhagen and to our City Hall.
I used to teach surgery.
Disease.
Sometimes I do not use any anesthetics at all.
36 of all trips in Copenhagen are done by bike because we have a lot of people coming.
Am învățat și noi mai mult anii ăștia care au trecut și anume acela de a crea facilități și a ajuta pe cei cu dizabilități.
We have
a magazine, Guardian, New York Times. They all say that you can see that Copenhageners do have a high quality of life. And when we ask people from abroad that comes to Copenhagen to invest, Viking Embassy of Denmark, there's a virtual networking taking place where you can have more information on how do you buy, how do you make bike infrastructure. And it's very often, and it does happen so, you can say. And why is it so? That's because it's easy, it's convenient for Copenhageners to use your bike. And it's a part of an everyday culture. And when it snows in Copenhagen, the guys from city that should clean the streets, they don't start here, they start here. So to make sure that the bikes have the priority, so that the bike lanes are ready to